But before we talk about that, a big shout out to Bill and Sherry, who submitted a question to us via the Care 11 app. And they're asking that about several maple trees in the area that are starting to change color already, and it's early August. Why might that be? Well, there's a lot of reasons, but for the most part, it's a sign that the trees are stressed. That could be from too much water, too little water, heat, disease. Maybe they lost a limb in a storm earlier. But maples in particular are susceptible to heavy rain, and we have had pockets of that. So if your tree is changing already this season, might want to look into some of those reasons why it might be stressed, not just maples. Now, when we talk about average fall color, Frederick, Wisconsin is one of the yellow counties there, and that is the same as part of the metro. Late September into early October is when we should see peak color here in the Twin Cities. Of course, change starting to change a little bit earlier than that.